of the 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing on Saturday afternoon. The missing boy was last seen wearing a green t-shirt and a Baltimore Crows cap. Local authorities are organizing a search party in the Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Thank you for watching.